What? What's happening here, gentlemen? Communications, what's your status?
All thermal and laser imaging generating a negative widescreen response, sir.
That's impossible.
Captain, radar not responding either, sir.
Right, switch to auxiliary power, Mr. Lewis. Let's do a circuit check.
No response, sir. We have a complete mainframe meltdown.
What about the communications gear?
Gone. All of it completely gone.
Maybe it's a storm, sir.
No, that's nonsense. The ship is impervious to weather.
Can we still send?
Our signal goes out static, sir. I've never seen anything like it.
This equipment is state-of-the-art, top of the line.
Mr. Kenton, please!
Here correctly.
We are in a very dangerous situation here. We are running without radar or any form of imaging. We are sailing blind.
No bloody way to communicate our situation.
I have something here, sir.
What is it, Colin?
I don't know, sir, but whatever it is, it's, big.
Probably just a pod of whales.
Moving at 31 knots, sir? I don't think so.
Where's it coming from?
Directly beneath us, sir. 160 meters directly beneath us and rising very quickly. 150 meters, 140, 130, 120, 110, 100 meters, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50 meters.